So,
no,
I didn't say no. I said so. What does the destination say? How much longer? We're already behind.
2 hours and 17 minutes. We've been on the road for about 30 minutes now.
Okay. Okay. So when we left the house, it said what? 2 hours and 20 minutes?
Yes.
Now it says
35 minutes ago.
Yeah, that was about 35 minutes, 40 minutes ago. Now it says 2 hours and 17 minutes. According to my calculations, 35 minutes minus 2 hours and 20 minutes does not equal 2 hours and 17 minutes. But these had to stop at McDonald's.
Hey, we're hungry.
You're getting something too.
It's yeah.
Oh, I got one cheeseburger. Says Miss Fish Filet. Says Miss 10 piece chicken nuggets.
And you're still gonna eat some of my chicken nuggets.
I am. I'm not gonna lie. If it's there, I'm not gonna let it go to waste. Okay. We can't waste food. But anyways, guys, we're so late to Brian's party. I have a feeling we're gonna walk in and everyone's already gonna be like
gone.
And all this from McDonald's, not even quality food. If it was good, like In-N-Out, that's different. Oh, oh shit, the workers right there. They're for sure spitting in our food now.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Apple bottom jeans, boots with the fur. This is all the Arabic weddings. Hello, hello. Lo, 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 lo. Standing ovation.
Like that.
You look so dumb right now. Trying to apologize.
You're so ugly when you cry.
And baby, when I know you're only sorry. Guys, we hit traffic. This is probably the worst part about LA. LA is beautiful, it's fun, but traffic is the worst part. How much farther are we from the Clout House? 59 minutes and a lot of red on the maps that signifies traffic.
Look, when we get into LA, hold on. Look.
Why'd you show me, Jess? Why'd you show me? Yeah. It's okay though, it's all to celebrate Brian's 10 mil. Are you guys excited?
Hala.
Woohoo! We're this drained. Drive, has been deadly.
It's fine though, once we go there, see the alcohol on the table.
Hey.
Cooper Cup freaking got me almost 40 points. Do you know how much I love Cooper Cup for that? I'm not even a Rams fan, I'm a Chargers fan. But if you're getting me 40 fantasy points, you are one of my favorite players. Look at that, guys. Beautiful.
See, everything about being a news reporter or like a...
Who, me being a news reporter?
Yeah.
I don't know, but the weather today we're having is pretty sunny. Told I miss you. And truth be told, I'm lying. Chanel, turn it down. So, you gotta turn it more down, Chanel. This is serious. So, do you guys think Summer Rae's gonna be at the party?
I think, yeah, I think so.
Really? Yeah. Oh, can you take the next exit so we can go back home?
Are you scared?
I'm a little nervous. Yeah, Chanel, I think the next exit, if you go and then go the opposite freeway, it'll lead us back home.
Yeah?
Yeah.
3 hours, you better man
It's fine.
Up.
It's fine. I don't know, you really think she's gonna be there? Jess, can you check her locations? You have them on or no?
Hold on, let me see.
If I see Summer Rae, okay, one of a couple things is gonna happen. Number one is the favorite is gonna be faint. I might faint. Okay. Okay, no, why am I saying this in front of Jessica and Chanel? Now Jessica and Chanel are gonna, we're gonna see her and they're gonna be like, Brandon, there she is.
She's there.
How do you know? It's just a picture of a damn tree.
Uh-huh, that's the same tree at the fucking Clout House.
Really?
So what makes
Oh my God, no. Like if I didn't tell you guys, we would've walked in, I would've saw her, I would've been like, oh hey, what's up, Summer? But now, since I told you guys are gonna come up to me and tickle me and say, Brandon, she's there, Brandon, don't look, she's there. Oh, she's coming, Brandon, she's coming. Man, why did I say anything?
Hey!
Go!
Wait.
Not drink, you dumbass! Yo! Hey guys, Dennis just FaceTimed me. Hey, how's the party, Dennis?
Good, bro. Plenty plugging.
Damn, Dennis at the Clout House?
Is there something you're not telling us, bro? Are you moving in?
Yeah, it's official. Starting today.
Oh, it's official? Hey, we're about to be there in like 30 minutes, bro.
You didn't ask that. I didn't get approval.
Oh, can I please come to the Cloud House, Dennis?
Yeah, whatever. It's fine.
All right. Thank you so much, bro.
Turn the music up. Turn the music up for Shakira.
Oh, boy, I can see your body moving.
You guys know how to shake your hips properly or no?
Put it up, put it up. You don't understand this song, whose name they say, Chanel. MVP, Steve Nash. You guys know Steve Nash? That's a Phoenix Suns point guard. Two-time MVP.
I can fly.
Look who we pulled up to. Dennis, nice shirt, bro.
Well, I told him the news, I'm moving into the Cloud.
This is a new man. He's moving into the Cloud House designer.
Dude, that's fucking dope.
Cloud House, baby.
Hell
help
yeah.
You up, help you up.
Oh, valet? Oh, shit. Thank you, guys.
You'll lock the door for
it. Okay, are you ready to turn up? Brian's 10 mil? Are you excited, Brian?
We're 3 weeks late, but this was supposed to happen the weekend of 10 mil, but...
Well, we'll say it again. Congrats, bro.
Thank you.
We in here.
You want some tacos?
Oh, you
know
what
you
lit, bro.
Uh-oh.
Hey. 10 milli. Brian.
Okay, Clint.
I got the right.
Okay, Clint.
I got home.
Dennis is full.
Where's Brian? I swear we lost Brian.
Yo, I'm in the bathroom right now, and I just wanted to say something really quick. Okay, I know not everybody is here for Brian. Not everyone is. But at the same time, this is Brian's 10 mil party. And the fact that so many people came to support, the fact that so many influencers are here, the fact that just all the people here, I love you guys. Thank you for showing support to my brother because he appreciates it. He's happy. And I gotta go pee because I need to go celebrate with my brother now. Who the hell didn't flush in here?
What are you doing? Oh my, shout out Paul the Barber. Family picture.
Trick shot your
head. Hey, enough cussing.
What did I do?
I don't know. Yo, this view is crazy. What?
He said he'll pick me up and throw me over the balcony.
Hey!
I just said, you know how easy it is.
No, you look evil right now. You look really evil right now. Hey, where's the Hollywood sign? Is it supposed to be like over there?
It's in the back by the pool.
Really?
Oh. No, not the one for the Cloud House. The real one. Like the freaking one that you see in movies.
Right there.
Oh, you dumbass. Oh, we got a basketball hoop? Bro, we have to play. I'll throw an alley-oop off the Hollywood sign. Boom,
like
dunk.
Like a dunk.
I swear, oh yeah, you can dunk. Wait, where's Brian?
Bro, oh, it's so bad.
Who'd you meet at the party?
Trippy Red.
You mean, you already know I kill people. Kill people.
Jessica got hired.
Jessica got hired.
Yeah. Are
you getting paid? Going into, whose room is this? Adapt? Wait, Adapt said I could use his bathroom. Hey, Adapt, thank you for letting me use your bathroom, bro. The other line was freaking long. Oh shit, I broke into the other Cloud House. Is this the other Cloud House? I don't even know, honestly. Brian, what floor? Oh, second. Okay, I don't know which door, which room. Lawrence, you're so ugly. Hey, Dennis, you're a little ugly. I don't know, not too much. Hey, Brian, You're, I don't know, you're, Brian's not ugly. Oh, you're ugly. You're ugly. What are you laughing at? What are you laughing at? Brian, we're leaving. Congrats on 10 mil.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm glad I could celebrate it with you.
Of
everybody.
Course. That was so much fun. I needed you fun. Here.
Yep. Everybody was turned up for my brother. Oh, peace out, bro. What did he say?
The fuck did he say? Something about Off-White.
Something about Off-White. I'm wearing Off-White. I have Off-White shoes, so I'm guessing he said something to me. I don't know. Thank you, bro. A fan love for Dennis. Fan love for D Killer.
Hey, we're here. Oh, they can barely see, yeah. But this is going in the vlog though. Yeah. Hey, I love you guys.
Hey, what's up? Oh, water squad.
Water squad. Let's get it. Let's get it.
Yo, guys, we're on the way back from the party right now, and I just wanted to say I had a blast. First and foremost, congrats to my brother. 10 million subscribers. I don't care if it's been like 3 weeks or almost a month. I don't care. It's still crazy. So congrats. Freaking, I saw Logan Paul. I met him. Trippie Redd, I met him. I met David Dobrik for the first time. Ricegum, Banks, Adapt, you know, they were all there. I've already met them a bunch of times, but they were all there. It was super cool. And most importantly, I met Summer Rae.
Yeah, she keep giving me love. Yeah.
Like, yo, people were going crazy when I posted the picture. People were going crazy. Okay, Dennis, how'd it go?
She said, yo, Summer, did they get a picture?
What did she say?
She said, of course, let's do it.
Just, I was like, yo, Dennis, she's right there. You know, I need to get a picture. I can't make it awkward, none of that. I said, you know what? Let's just go. I said, yo, Summer, you think I can get a picture? She's like, yeah, of course, let's do it. I talked to her a little bit. I didn't want to vlog. I didn't want to pull the camera out and just, you know, oh, hey, Summer, whatever. So I'm sorry, I apologize. I'm sure you guys wanted some vlog footage, but I did talk to her a little bit. Okay, I'm not even gonna hide it. I'm so excited that I met her. A lot of people will be trying to act cool about it, like, yeah, it's cool, you know, I met Summer Rae, whatever. But I don't care. I'm a kid inside. I met Summer Rae. I'm freaking excited. I'm hyped, bro. You think I just met my future wife? Or me and Rice have the same exact shoes. I walked in and I said, yo, what's up, Rice? Oh, I looked down, I was like,
you both had the Off-White shirts?
We both had the Off-White shirts. No, but he changed, or else we would have been matching exactly. I met FaZe Rain for the first time. I met Temper for the first time. I saw Blaziken. I've already met Blaziken a couple times. We've actually made a video together, the 1v1. I don't want to say it, but I beat him. So yeah, like I said, a bunch of people were going crazy when I posted the picture with Summer. I know. A lot of people were waiting for the first time we met. It finally happened. I wish I vlogged it. I wish, but I didn't want to walk up there with a camera. Hey, yo, Summer, what's up? I didn't want to do
it
that.
It was slick, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, it was slick, but I was just like, yo, Summer, can I get a picture? Okay, whatever. She knew who I was, so that was kind of like, guys, I'm gonna stop talking about it now, because if I keep talking about when I met Summer, it's just gonna keep going for probably like 8 more hours or 8 more years. So I'll just stop right now. Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Drop a like if you did. I feel like this was something different. You know, we got out the house, we came to Los Angeles, we went to the Cloud House party. Thank you, Banks, you know, Adapt, everybody who lives there. Thank you for having us, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Brandon, aka Brawadis, I love you guys all, and I'm out. Peace.
D Killer
out.
D Killer out. Mamba out. Mamba out.
Mamba out. Mamba out. I got oh, calling Dennis's D Killer's phone. Bro, this is what I dislike about LA. It is freaking 11 p.m. and there's traffic. Why?
Yeah, I can never ever find the right words. And there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl. So I can only say that it feels right.